Can we hit Mach 1 on a 747? Mach 1 equals 666 knots. Now we must climb to 30,000 feet. Time to dive. Downwinkle looks like 86 to exceed the maximum 860 to knots Mach 1.29. Attempted landing. If you would like to see me do this with the 757, make sure to like and sub.